Hey, my youth, you know where you watch.
Dance all skill.
You know, them dancer, yeah, excitement of them thing, and a whole heap of people, especially the Jamaican them, have a problem with the dancers them where do this kind of dance where they call daggering and them thing, you see? And it has raised a whole heap of questions, because even this one we just see a while ago, me see a lot of comments on it about on social media online. Some people say, a dancing that, and a what that, and people talk all kind of things. So me say to you, now, if you look at it, you know, the females where the people them are used as the punchline to them argument where they say, yo, men I like how them human I do this and way. They are always there doing it the same way. So therefore, if they agree with it, I mean, you know, it's for them problem. Alright? Secondly now, everybody have them own source of entertainment. You see me I say, so that's the thing. But one thing for sure is that as long as it's not techno life, you remember like the one named Dirty Wine, the woman swing her head and the one named go up on her head up on them thing there. See, as long as the dance not take no life, not hurt nobody, me don't think it should be a problem anyways. You see me I say? So big up all the dancers them. You see me I say to you, the one we see with the igloo where I dash the ice, the one that's called Shelly Belly, and the one where you just see over my shoulder right here, so yeah, then call that one Marvin the Beast, and there's a whole lot more dancers out there where, you know, that I do them thing and I run the road. You see what I say? So big up all dancers, and that's how Jamaica thing is. Jamaica dancer, them have talent. Like I show, you don't know the thing go. Anyways, if you like, I'll show you a while ago, just click the subscribe button. My name is Skill, and that was the Skill at ENT. Uno big up.
Hey my youth, you know where you watch.
Dance Skill.
Yeah, man.
Hey yo, Skill.
You are watching Dance Skill at ENT.